Hi Tanya, how are you doing today?
Good, how are you?
Very good, thank you. So today you're going to jump out of a plane. Is this going to be your first time?
Yes.
Yay! How are you feeling about this?
Excited and nervous at the same time.
Totally expected. So was I, so was Carlos, so was everybody. Yeah. People that say they're not nervous, what do they say? That's a lie, right Carlos?
A lie.
Yeah, totally.
Yeah.
When was the first time in your life you thought to yourself, I want to try skydiving?
Probably like 10 years ago.
And today is the day.
Yes.
Any special reason?
My birthday.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Awesome. Way to come celebrate it.
Yes, right.
And you picked a gorgeous. Oh, nice. Yeah. Nice. Awesome. Still young to party.
Yeah, right. I'm like turning 21 today.
Yeah. <That's how I feel. laughs> Always young and hot. All right. So, picked a gorgeous day for skydiving. All that's left to do is go jump. Is there anything you want to say to friends and family? They're going to see this video later.
I love you guys and I'll see you later.
Awesome. Let's have some fun. We'll see you out there. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Talk to me, Tanya. How was that?
Amazing. I want to do it again.
Yeah?
That was amazing.
You sure you're going to sign up right away?
Heck yeah.
Yeah, girl. Nice. Happy birthday,
thank
yo.
Thank you. That was amazing.
I'll help you up.
Oh, thank you.
One, two, three. There we go.
Thank you so much. He was amazing.
He's one of the best.
Loved it.
And he's very calm and,
yes,
and kind.
He helped a lot keeping me calm. It was amazing.
Awesome.
Couldn't have a better partner.
Yay. That's what we like to hear. Nice work, bro. And, obviously, you seem like a natural to me. Like,
yeah,
you're having the greatest time. You're aware.
Yeah, it was amazing.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Well, let me get a couple pictures of you guys.
Okay.
Smile. Awesome, Tanya. Thank you so much for choosing Skydive to land. I hope to see you again. Happy birthday.
Thank you.